Make sure you guys understand, I appreciate, every one of these coaches appreciates what it is that you guys have done, the way you've done it, to get us to where we are right now. To get us where we are right now. You play fast, you play hard. You get an opportunity to go in there, you go. You do what it is that we do. Together.
The Bearcats finally get the 2020 season underway.
Are you dumb?
Look, you don't know what you started.
Charles McClellan, are the Bearcats happy to have him back?
The deal, they know where it started. Yeah.
Near the sideline, 15-10, cuts it back, heads toward the pylon. Touchdown, Bearcats, Trey Tucker.
Talking too much, baby, pull up a four. Now leave me alone, but we in Miami, we stay at the munch again.
Ritter now 5 of 6 passing and plenty of room for Dokes down the sideline. And now Dokes waiting for the direct snap on 4th and goal.
Catches the high snap, runs right, and lunges into the end zone for a Bearcats touchdown.
Shit is stuck up in the chain. Feel money. I can show you how to fly, but I can't be a man.
Ritter turns right, gives it to Dokes, jumps toward the end zone. He's in for his second touchdown of the game.
First set of downs, we just passed the 35, and Oatsfall, no chance, goes down with the sack. Jarrell White, senior strong side linebacker, his first sack of the season. Look at Malik Van come up to make the play.
Yeah.
He has the ball, he runs left, and he is in for his third rushing touchdown of the first half, Jared Dokes.
Indio, I'm in Prada. We rich, we came from the bottom. Rich. I'm amigo, I feel like a doctor. Me going surgical with the new chopper.
500,000 on my flex mode. We got all the work, we make your trap close.
Running down the sideline is Dokes. 10-5, touchdown. Fourth TD of the game for Jared Dokes.
We toting them bangles, we not shooting a stranger.
With a pass that is picked off by Arquan Bush. He's running it back, looking for a block from a teammate. The first takeaway for the Bearcat defense.
We gonna make them famous.
It's a handoff to Jerome Ford, spinning, twisting, and into the end zone for a Bearcats touchdown.
On the keeper, Bryant, plenty of space.
He fakes a handoff, runs to the left, runs through a tackle. He's down to the 30, middle of the field, 20, 15, 10. Gets a block near the goal line and runs it into the end zone. Bryant taking it to the house.
Yeah.
Bryant fakes a handoff, short pass, caught by Josh Wiley, running untouched toward the goal line. Touchdown, Bearcats! And that will do it. The 13th-ranked Bearcats open the season with a lopsided win.
This Bearcat offense and this Bearcat squad with their sights set on a conference title.
When I haven't tasted blood in a while, I don't notice. I'm not sitting there thinking about it. And then all of a sudden, something will happen. Some situation will unfold. And I'll go into like war mode. And I just feel so good. It makes me just look around and I just think, you know, I wasn't really supposed to be doing anything else. Because it makes me feel so good to be in that mode, to feel that focus. When I have somebody or some entity that is antagonistic to me and my family, my friends, my team, I feel something that is the best feeling. Whether it was the enemy, whether it was part of some organization, some person that had did something. You know, if there's a betrayal scenario where someone betrays me, and they want to go to war, that's when I love the taste of blood.